think one thing that I'm really proud of right now that I'm doing is participating in all three events and not really feeling like I have to pick and choose between them. I think it's pretty unconventional in this day and age when people are really specializing in one. And I've always thought that being well-rounded is really important in life and also in skiing.